year and a half ago now at this point, we ended up getting our first DLC pack for Black Ops 3, and among that was the Zombies map, Dreisendrak, and it was one that everybody seemingly very much so enjoyed, and even still to this day, I love going back and playing a little bit here and there. But one of the things that stood the test of time was a couple of different ciphers, and I believe there's still one left after this, but the Castle Cipher was one that was unsolvable up until, well, just recently. So that means for a year and a half, we've had some game-changing and storyline information that would have blown people's mind. It's been unsolved for a year and a half. But that all changed whenever the Reddit user Randomizer jumped into the mix here and ended up giving us a little bit of a solution here for this that not only once again solves this year and a half long cipher, but also gives us a little bit more clarity on how Dr. Monty was initially going to be a little bit more teased. Now, right off the bat, once again, the Castle Cipher, putting it up on screen right now for you guys, ended up becoming an Oopchi cipher, and I'm no cipher expert or anything like that, so I won't pretend to know exactly how this process happened, but essentially the way that Randomizer looked at it was taking a look at what the community already had and was like, maybe we're looking at this a wrong way. And figuratively, he ended up switching the picture upside down and taking what we had already at a little bit of a different perspective. Now, the key portion for him was that we saw three different periods or hard stops, and he figured that seemed just incredibly unlikely. So instead of where people were getting stumped on the hard stops, he treated it as one single character, as an ellipsis, not three individual periods. After a bit of his magic while solving this, we ended up getting the plain text solution of, I cannot appear directly to you, I can only help you on your way. You guys are making really hard work of this. Signed, M. In the grand scheme of things, is this anything absolutely mind-boggling or game-changing or anything like that? Not necessarily, but it does hint at a very early introduction of Monty, and while we see him only introduced cordially in Grodd Krovi and then in Revelations, we have hints here and there throughout the entirety of Black Ops 3 in terms of ciphers, different things outside of the map, little Easter eggs, all that good stuff. But this would have been one of the first times that we had a formal introduction to him, though we don't know exactly at this point, or didn't know at this point, who M was. Perhaps it would have been Maxis, and that was one of the big theories within Shadows of Evil, the news reporter that had a knife in their chest with a letter signed for M. A lot of people thought that would have been Maxis as well, but that stemmed the whole Monty thing as well with Dr. Monty's factory, and yes, lo and behold, we all know later on it became to be Monty, but this would have been the first initial planned reveal for an M character, that being Monty. As for what that other final cipher that has yet to be discovered and solved on Dreisendrak, we don't necessarily know. Maybe it is more so a little bit of a piece of the Monty storyline and the introduction there within, but it's interesting to take a look at this being 18 months past the release of Dreisendrak, and that's something that Jason Blundell himself even said, some of the stuff will take 18 months. And so, with that said, it's cool to take a look at now this being solved after all that time, something that would have changed a little bit about how we approach the zombie storyline overall. Sure, we would have been formally once again introduced to him in Grodd Krovi, but we would have had a little bit more introduction, a little bit more of this idea of an omnipotent being within zombies and a zombie storyline overall, somebody watching out for our characters, or watching over rather, because in some sense it does seem like Monty doesn't really work in favor of our characters. But that's another story for another day, and something we've already talked about many times here on the channel. But nonetheless, pretty cool to take a look at, I think. I wanted to share this with you guys because these sorts of things that, once again, after 18 months get solved, they don't come around all that often. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. Let me know your thoughts down there in the comment section down below. What do you guys think of this taking 18 months to be revealed and solved? And are you guys cool with a little bit of the clarity here that this gave for the introduction of Monty, or I guess vague introduction at that? What do you guys think of it? Let me know your thoughts down there in the comment section down below. No right or wrong answer, but love to hear your thoughts. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and if you guys did, make sure you drop a like down below. And of course, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys subscribe to stay up to date with everything we have here regarding Black Ops 3, both multiplayer and zombies. Call of Duty World War 2, the beta is right around the corner, so we're gonna be killing it with all that kind of stuff, so stick it right here if you guys want to stay up to date with all that. And also, Modern Warfare Master and Infinite Warfare, if that interests you as well, make sure you stick it here so you don't miss a beat. Finally, if you guys want to follow me over on Twitter, that is the best place to get connected with me outside of YouTube. Practically live on Twitter, so if you guys want to strike up a conversation, ask me a question, whatever it may be, link is down there in the description below. But all that said, now that we hope you guys have a fantastic day, thanks so much for watching. My name is Espresso, I'll see you guys later, take care, and peace.